I think the very best in the league in the country was maybe 6 to 7 minutes. Stand to be corrected on that. Obviously, we've been practicing once this year, so we don't expect them static, but no doubt they'll put on a good show because they're seasoned young players in this. And that's 1 minute gone. Quite a feat, as you would imagine there now, just actually add the pieces to the tractor to keep it balanced. You're increasing the width all the time, so you've got to get a bit of stability in it there. It takes quite a bit of work to use it, just like to do it safely. It's just the 3 minute mark, past the 3 minute mark on the tractor ball. Just come up the field today. If you have an exhibit again, once again, please, if you register your exhibits at the committee lawyer at the top of the field, please. Thrashing competition, I can remind you, thrashing's in full swing at the top of the field there. Thrashing machine, the bailing machine on board, full swing up there. And this is finished now, we will have another run of the motorbike stunt ready. And we just passed 4 minutes. We just passed 4 minutes on the tractor ball. Okay. Just passed 4 minutes on the tractor ball. Back axle's got on there. So taking shape nicely in 4 minutes to carry on with this. So put a bit nicely in a reasonably respectable time here. Just been informed the next motorbike display will be at 4:30. That's the stunt. Motorbicycle riding will be at 4:30. First, I'd just like to stand in here now, the Lennon Baptist Club at Holyrood, annual rally of the 30th of June. That starts from the Mouthport March. Nice family day out for them. And this procedure in aid of care of the aged to get to contact William Blaney, who's left us number one. That's the Lennon Baptist Club on the 30th of June. And we just passed 5 minutes. Anybody else checking the watch there? I'm nearly sure it's 5 minutes we've been going here. Back in contact was tightened up this there now, and two stadiums about to go on. See each piece of one there now. Has to be balanced and the weight kept right. As you can imagine, as the weight was on there, very hard to keep it balanced. Tough go into in a warm day like this, pretty strenuous work. Boys are doing a great job on it here. They're starting to be corrected, but I think we've just passed 6 minutes on the tractor belt. We have 6 minutes on the tractor belt now. Mudguards are on now as we come up to 7 minutes. That's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that's 7 minutes now in the tractor build. Just past 7 minutes now, we're looking like a tractor here. I don't think Henry Ford could have built him as quick as that now. That's 7 minutes. Second mudguard on. Looking around for wheels, there's the first, second front wheel on. Not a lot left in stage there, so good. Now we're just in the 7th minute. So this is actually quite a fast time here now today. Can't take your eye off the ball here for the last minute or two. Have to keep the pressure on the whole way. That's a very strenuous occupation. Back cleaning them into place. The exhaust pipe on. And we've just passed the 8 minute mark. 8 minutes on the tractor belt. Most important part, battery. Yeah, we're almost there now. That's coming up to 9 minutes. Queen nuts on finally. And seat on. Almost there, the last few feet touches. We just passed the 9 minute mark. I'm sure you all agree that a feat of strength and skill there to do that in just a little over 9 minutes, and almost there. I'm just waiting to get the thumbs up here. Battery getting connected, diesel.
13 mile there.
And there you go, it's an open start. Very well done indeed there. That's just a little over 9 minutes. There we're working for it. Anything other than 9 minutes to build a tractor from scratch. Thanks very much, Pat Boyers. Thank you, folks. To say the bicycle motorbike demonstration.